The internal conflict is the most important conflict within your story. The reason being, it's where your audience or your listener connects emotionally to you. The problem with many stories is they have an external challenge that many people can't relate to. Maybe climbing Mount Everest or getting stuck on Mount Everest, winning an Olympic gold, losing a limb, having a serious illness. Most of us can't relate to that. But the feelings and the challenges that provides or creates is where we connect with the storyteller. In business, the internal conflict is what's going to connect you with prospective clients or prospective employees. When they know that main character in your story has had some type of difficulty that you helped that person overcome, that's what they want. They want that good feeling that your customer or client had in that client success story. So focus on the internal conflict. That's where you're going to make the true connection that's going to make people want to do business with you or come work for your organization. In the next tip, you're going to hear about a way to use your conflict that most people overlook, and it hurts the impact of their conflict. See you then.